So he's literally, look how much striking. He could actually get me from the, he can get me in the face from right there. Literally could have got me on the face because he has all those strikes. So more than capable. He's a tree bow and he has the length. He can catch something flying by. So to say the least, this little guy can get you. He's like totally trying to get the home run. So of course the face is the scariest thing to a snake because at the end of the day, the eyeballs are connected to something gonna eat them. So that's kind of scary for a snake. But the good part is, like I said, eventually he'll learn that I'm not ever gonna hurt him. So he'll eventually just settle down, relax, and forget anything except that I'm a cool dude living my dream.